today this could be the greatest day of our lives. Before it all ends, before we run out of time, stay close to me. Stay close to me. Watch the world come alive tonight. Stay close to me. Tonight this could be the greatest night of our lives. Let's make a new start. The future is ours to find. Can you see it? Can you see it in my eyes? Can you feel it now? Can you hold it in your arms tonight? The greatest day of our lives. Oh, and the world comes alive. And the world comes alive. And the world comes alive. Oh, oh, oh. Stay close to me. Hold on, stay close to me.
I actually feel proud of myself, to be honest. It brought a new side of me, this leadership.
3 days.
Overall, the 3 days, it was really enjoyable. I got to interact with the Indian schools. Like they said, there was always a barrier between us, and today it seems like the barrier is broken. And like, we were able to interact. We just find out like they're just like us. There's nothing different between them.
It's a very exceptional experience in my life. I learned a lot from everyone, younger than me or older than me. Everybody here, I learned something from.
How are we feeling now it's over?
Feeling great, miss. It was a big relief. And I think I really did well. I think everyone did well. Yeah, sure.
Proud of yourself?
I'm really proud of myself. I'm looking forward to it.
Tell me, how are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling enthralled, amazed, happy, excited. I mean, I can give you the whole Oxford Dictionary right now. I'm that happy right now.
What was the best bit of the last 3 days?
The last thing, best bit? We proved that we are leaders. That's the best bit.
Well, it was amazing. The end result, I think, was the best part of it because we saw like how it came together in a very wonderful result. Because we were freaking out during the rehearsals and before the preparations. And the students were amazing, like, they're just amazing. we got friends from the students.
Really good. Amazing experience. We learned a lot in these 3 days. And the days just flew away so fast. Right.
Yeah, it's been such an honor having being taught by the Qatargas leaders. They're so successful, and it's just really been a good experience to have them teach us.
And there's so much to learn and so much to remember, the memories we've made and the lessons we've taken back. This is something that we're going to keep with us our entire lives. And we would definitely like to thank Qatargas and the school for giving us this opportunity.
Absolutely fantastic. Very proud. Very proud to see all those leaders, student leaders.
Yeah, it's been an amazing journey for us. It's Yeah, it's all about who you are. I mean, when you look at the students and what they've done, it's outstanding. I mean, it's right that we had to sit with them and, you know, we shared the knowledge with them, but it's a learning experience for all of us. I mean, we really learned a lot from them. Yeah. And I'm really looking forward on what they're going to do when they go back to school. So we're going to be in touch. We're going to see the fruits of what has happened.
Yeah. We need to see. We need to see all that.